Yeah, it's a swear word. It's like hell. The place you you wind up in if you don't believe in God. Ah, nice missile. A missile right in the crotch. Starts quite convincingly for Gustavo. Yeah, I know. I know, Slime. I know. Really bad, unfortunate start for Tintus. I have not entered. I need to go check a thing. I haven't entered all the scores yet. Men Slime, han reggade... Kolla vilket namn han reggade med. Jaha, du menar att jag skulle kicka honom? Ja, jag hade kickat honom om det var en massa andra småskojare som smög in. Jag var sjukt dum på att kicka honom. Jag väntar ett ögonblick. The problem with Slime is that I don't know Gustavo well enough to say that when I first saw him, I couldn't determine, so I don't know. I basically put him in the tournament without knowing or being certain. First game goes to Souls. That might be Slime. Starting to regret it. I think I actually have really bad knowledge of how good he is in the game, so I couldn't make that call. Ah, cool, alright. Yeah, I was in Professor Pro's pool in Gusta. Got quite wrecked as well. Really getting a lot of those missiles. Oh, nice reverse, however. I really like that there. But gets a sweet spot bear in the face. Gets punished by using the up B. Or whiffing the up B, to be more precise. I think he did a way dash and was crouching, and that's why he didn't fly too far away from that F smash. Yeah. Ah, that was a bad punish. Should have used the whiff grab into something greater. This is not winner semis. I'm bad at this. It's loser semis. Hmm? Gets a lot of those, thought maybe it would like drift down into another neutral air. That was not the case. Ooh, he gets the shine kill from upwards, that's really nice. Probably one of the reasons Samus won't really like this stage in this matchup. Yeah, obviously Samus. Yeah, he's a bit angry that Gustavo is in this tournament. He's a bit angry that Gustavo is in this tournament. Yeah. But it's like, I don't know him too well, so I couldn't, like, the first time I saw him determine that you shouldn't be here. So, I don't know, I missed Ezio a lot last year, so I have no idea even how good he is. I don't have a good idea how good Gustavo is in general, because I haven't played too much at Ezio while he started playing, like, last year, and I wasn't attending that much that year, so I didn't, that hard. No, he's never been there. I don't recall. Okay, he won that one. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I think you're one of the few Beach Mates there, so you would probably get away with it. You won't get away with that. I mean, it's like we had the 7 Bananas play Roy last time and just win. That's like the perfect example of how good Falco's back air is. He destroyed a missile behind him and hit Samus in front of him, or vice versa. Still, he has covered everything with a back air. It's like a good attack or something. Smash. Get to the cloud. Ah, I get back here regardless. He tried to snipe the cloud. The cloud is running away from him. No. Randall is too clever for this Samus main. Ah, managed to get away through the up tilt. It's like the one of the most efficient way to edge cars. Basically, has to do an up tilt and he's dead. Basically, covers a lot. He really gets a big mileage for all these down smashes. Setting him in too far away. Nice. Ah. Brutal neutral there. Even if Falco really likes this stage because of the you can die at such low percentage, you can still die quite early by Samus as well, even though Samus has a lot of edge guard techniques. Oh, that's unfortunate. Should have just gotten up and do a F smash in his face. Let's see if the power of 69 can do some wonders. Ah, it's captured. Oh, and another sweet spot off the back here. Booted in the face. And Gustavo takes it 3-0.